We're gonna do this one without using the drive, so I can keep it for Barbossa. Which means it's gonna be a bit more annoying. I do think that when these guys are in the shade, you should be able to still, like, knock them backwards, even if you don't do damage. Because otherwise you just can't. Oh. Right. You know what I might do? Because this is getting old. I'm gonna run back and save. On the grounds that I still haven't sewn the sleeves in no stream from Cherry. That is fair. I don't know if it's the... Oh, these all spawned back in again. Oh, I'm just gonna run straight past them because screw it. I don't know if it's... Oh, it's quite warm at the back. But I don't think it's doing too badly. I just think the whole thing just had a little bit of a... Bit of a glitch. There was too much going on and it went, what the fuck? Although it would probably be smart of me now to point a fan at it see if I can survive without the fan for a little bit. One second. Oh, that toasty.